Hey everyone, I just wanted to pop in and say welcome to the train. The seat numbers are drawn on. I was just eating a spicy brownie and then the guy was just giving us a bit of a tour. This is my friend Meow. She's such a beautiful soul. I met her on the train. She was showing me how they do these little wrap things with candy floss in it. I don't want to talk too much, but this was one of the best days of my life. So much joy. So I hope you enjoy and subscribe if you want to see more content like this.
Watching the twilight behind the telephone lines with nothing to prove or to assume. Just thinking that your thoughts are different than mine in my rear view. I watch you and I gave you your life, but you give me mine. I see you slowly swim away. The light is leaving town to a place that I can't be. But there's no apologies, just go on, just go on.
Me again. So on the trains there's third class, second class and first class, just like on airplane.
Just go on. We're bound by blood that's moving from the moment that we start.
Just gonna let you in on one of my little secrets. So I do a lot of meditation and visualization and things like that, and whenever I have to imagine the feeling of joy or picture a time that I had so much joy in my body, I picture this train ride. So if you're thinking about it, do it.
I see your perfect little eyes, watch the shadows of the clouds on the surface of the ocean out the window.
Quick shout out to Jam Journey. This is my friend Meow who's sitting next to me. Met her this day and they were just, her and Jim, most amazing people. Invited me into the village. I might make a video on that. And I stayed with them for about a week. So go follow their channel, go subscribe. They're honestly the most welcoming, amazing people.
It's the least you could do, cause it's a lonely little chain. If you don't have to, it's so go on, just go on. There's still so many things I wanna say to you, but go on, just go on. We're bound by blood and love from the moment that we start. Just go on, just go on. There's still so many things I wanna say to you. Just go on, just go on. We're bound by blood that's moving from the moment that we start. Moment that we start.
So I just wanted to jump in and let you know this train ride was about 489 baht total, so it's 20 Australian dollars. I would do it again over and over. Such good value and such an experience for a 7+, I think it was 8-hour train ride. If you're in Bangkok and you want to explore Isan, Thailand, book a train through 1-2-Go. I don't know if you want to call it 12-Go or 1-2-Go, but thanks for watching!